You know what makes me sick? You know what makes me so angry? I could use a tourniquet to stop EJ's bleeding nose and just tighten it hard as I can. The other night I'm sitting there watching TV being dazzled by the lightning wit of Chuck Woolery, the man that just might be the new Pat Sajak. When Pearl comes in,
Earl, would you run down to the pick and pay market and pick up some stuff for me?
Well, I look down at Pearl's leg. I don't see no cast. And I ask her what she got a car for. She said she didn't feel so good. So I waited for the love connection to end. And then I looked at this list of stuff Pearl had on there. Well, it started off with my doll. Then it went on through a bunch of more women's stuff. And I tell her, ain't no way I'm going to go through no checkout line with this kind of stuff. And Pearl said, Earl, there ain't no way that people think you're using this. And I tell her, with all these people going on, Donahue and Oprah claiming to be women trapped in the bodies of men, you never really knowed. And besides, there's certain stuff that men don't do. For one, a real man never goes shopping with coupons. A real man ain't gonna stand there handing some checkout geek a bunch of little pieces of paper to get 3 cents off a package of frozen peas and 2-for-1 on toilet paper. And a real man ain't about to go shopping for lingerie in a department store, especially when he can do it from a safety his own home with the Fredericks of Hollywood catalog. And there ain't no way any real man is going to go through the checkout line with a whole bunch of feminine products. And then Pearl said, I was an idiot trapped in the body of a man. But I figure it's just them raging hormones talking. Wake up, America! Well, I went. She threw us PMS hissy fit, and I went. But I sent EJ through the checkout line. He ain't old enough or smart enough to figure out his being humiliated. I'm Earl Pitts, American.